Made life tough on drivers today. It also left down trees all across the mid-state. This picture is from South Nashville on Hill Road, not far from Granbery Elementary School. Thankfully, it fell onto the sidewalk and not in the middle of the road. But drivers on Antioch Pike weren't so lucky. Our crews were out on the scene of this downed tree, which shut down multiple lanes of traffic for a while this afternoon. The storm